Hello everybody and welcome to my new series. I am David from Mannheim Guitar Academy, and what you can learn in these series of videos is how do I get rid of a sloppy rhythm hand and how can I replace it with a really stable rhythm. How do I learn new chords or new chord progressions in different types of music? This is what you can learn. So I want you to watch these videos, to follow my explanations and try it out. So take care and see you soon. Bye.